a small town loner, never did dream of ever leaving Southern Arizona, of ever hearing wedding bells ring. Never had a lot of luck with the ladies, sure had a lot of good working skills. Never cared about climbing any ladder, he knew the way in a small cafe, found the will. Met Miss Bonnie and a little bit of her was a little too much. A few more days and a few months later, feeling got strong enough. You didn't own a car, so it must have been love. Drove him uptown for a dime. That's when he started going over the line. Working overtime to give up things just to hear her say she don't deserve what pretty loves her. He just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give up things he knew she wanted. It's without her. Every now and then, Bonnie worked until she couldn't tire a breath. Stayed at home and had the first of two children. About time to fly, the babies grew up and moved away. Left them sitting on the front porch, rocking and Billy watching Bonnie's hair turn gray. Never once in a while you could see him.